Hey guys, it is Arickamisha coming to you guys today. It is Saturday and today I had a taste of some seafood. If you guys saw my haul, I already showed you on my haul. Today I'm gonna be cooking shrimp and I got some lobster tails. And you know what, I'm gonna throw some boiled eggs in as well. So as you guys can see, I've got my eggs over here boiling away. So those should be done shortly. So I'm gonna go ahead, let me show you guys. Of course y'all know I've already been seasoned them up and marinated them overnight. Those are my lobster tails. They're all nicely seasoned and ready to be cooked. They've been seasoned overnight, guys. All right, and I've got the shrimp. I've got the shrimp, the raw shrimp, peeled, deveined, all that good stuff. And these are the big jumbo colossal ones. So I'm gonna go ahead and, also let me show you guys. My lemon herb butter. Lemon herb finishing butter. I get this out of the seafood section at Publix. So I'm gonna melt this and then I'll just pour this over it. And voila, we ready to eat, guys. So, all right guys, let me go ahead and get everything. I'm gonna get the lobster and shrimp thrown in the pan and I'm gonna go ahead and throw it in the oven for about, I've got my oven already preheated to 425. I'm gonna go ahead and put it in for about 15 minutes. It shouldn't take long at all, so. All right guys, let me go ahead and get everything in the pan and I'll come back and let you guys see that. All right, bye. Okay guys, just wanted to come back and show you the lemon herb butter. As you can see, it's all nicely melted. It smells so good. So now that I've got it all melted, you guys see my eggs are boiled back there. They are finished. I'm gonna go ahead and pour this over. As you guys can see, I've got the shrimp and lobster all nicely panned up. So I'm just gonna go ahead and pour this over it. Just gonna pour it over it. I'm not gonna put my eggs in yet. I'm not gonna put my eggs in until I pull these out. I don't wanna overcook my eggs. So. Ooh, that lemon herb butter. Ooh, it's gonna be so good. So delicious. Look at that. I cannot wait to cook it. Mmm, it's gonna be so good. It smells so good, guys. All right, let's go ahead and get it in the oven. I've already got the oven preheated at 425. I'm gonna put it in for about 10 or 15 minutes. Shouldn't take long for the shrimp and the lobster. All right, guys, we'll be back. Okay guys, let's check in on our seafood. Looking good. I did go ahead and add the eggs and I just poured, you know, just took from the bottom of the pan and draped the lemon herb butter over the eggs and the shrimp and the lobster. It's hot in there. Oh, it is looking good. And as you guys see, I've got it on the bottom rack. I put it at the bottom rack when it's not that much seafood, shrimp, lobster, and some eggs. I'll put it at the bottom rack. Cooks faster. I don't want to overcook my shrimp. But you guys see, it's looking real good in there. It's hot in there, but it looks real good and it's fizzing. I don't know if y'all hear it, but take y'all in a little bit more. Look at that. Like I said, I just had a taste of some seafood and I was like, I got to get some. Publix had their shrimp on sale, lobster on sale. That's all I needed. Look at it boiling over there. Look. All right, well, let's go ahead and get the oven closed so I can finish cooking. I'll be back, guys. Okay, guys, this is it. This is the final look of our little mini seafood boil, whatever you want to call it. I've got some shrimp, some colossal shrimp. I've got some lobster tails, and I did a little boiled egg in there. Something simple. Quick and easy, guys. I did it. You guys saw me. I did it in like 10, 15 minutes. I already got the shrimp. They were already clean, deveined, all that lobster. Of course, I washed all my seafood up, threw it in the pan, threw that garlic herb butter in there, boiled my eggs. I always boil my eggs separately, and then I add them at the end, and I just drizzle the garlic herb butter over it so that your eggs don't overcook. So, this is it, guys. This is it. Looks good. Smells good. And I'm finna go eat. I'll see y'all later. Bye.